The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
pot of cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent specifically.
Sat you muttering?
fancy a gander at our little stockpile? We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant halls?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.